I found a guy who makes salt with his feet.
Hola.
Salt tastes like feet.